Hello friends, today we are using the one push button for on and off one relay in SCL and ladder logic both. So how do we will first we will check in ladder logic how to will make one push on off. First we will take the positive edge from here is positive edge and then output we need ladder logic because we are using ladder logic positive edge and one static LD1 I take it. Okay, so this coil I give the static LD2. Now is I'm not going to second network is okay, no problem, we'll use second network, but this is latch. Now we will use normal open contact and then one normal close contact. One normal open, one normal close, and this is my output, LD output, this ladder diagram. Okay, and sorry for that. Okay, and here I will be use static LD2 and normal close static LD2 for latching LD out. This is latching, and here we'll use the ladder out normal close. So this is the simple in ladder logic. Okay, if we are using in case of motor or any other situation, we need one button for emergency. So I give the name LD emergency. Emergency. So also I give the one SCL, SCL emergency. Now our ladder logic program is complete. Now we will insert our SCL network. Same how do we are make here, we will see first positive edge, then with one coil. So positive edge from where is I took here instant block I need multi instant block. Okay, here what I will do, I need this is my button, push button, and here I need SCL1. Okay, this for positive edge. Now our positive triggering is complete. What is the our logic? If positive edge is on SCL1, so SCL2 will be on. Simple. Then so first we'll write our output. Okay, output is equal to, we'll go to our here logic. What is this LD2? This means normal open is my SCL, normal open SCL2, normal open contact, AND. This is the AND. Okay, AND. This is normal close. This one LD out. This one normal close contact. So I will be write NOT S. Okay, ladder. So SCL out. What I write here? Not out. Out T is missing. Okay, now is out. Then here we need to be semicolon. Column. So close this one. Okay. Now our second portion. This one. So LD out is normal close. Okay. And LD2 is normal. LD out is normal open, LD2 is normal close. So we need, this is OR block. This one is OR block. This two is AND, and this one is OR. So OR, what's our function here? L SCL out, then this one, because now we are in this function, then SCL we write the output, this one LD output here, SCL out and LD close. Okay, LD close how? S and not SCL to close. Okay. Then here we will make change something, normal close contact for emergency. Okay. Sorry. SCL LD emergency here. And here I need more and not SCL emergency. This is complete our logic. Now we will save this one, go to our already I have this one, I'll update this block. Block is updated. So I have already screen. Where's the PLC tag? This is PLC tags. So ladder input. I am using this one, ladder input one, ladder input. Yes. This ladder emergency, I'm using this one, and SCL input. I will take input number one for push button and number two for emergency. Now SCL output one. Okay, this is the complete our tagging here. I have already wrote a screen. Here we will make start the simulation. First I want to pick it here, close this one, start the simulation. Load in PLC. Okay, now I will go here and I'll make my screen simulation start. Now here is compiling program. Okay, so We'll go to online, monitoring start. This is my screen. This input number 1 and this is input number 2 for LED. So I will press here, you will see this is output. When I press this true, and output is coming, and I push off, but continue my output is coming. Again I will press and you will see output is gone. Okay, I will switch on, press, and then I will press emergency. When emergency is on, the output is gone. Emergency is on and I will be look here in emergency is on and I will try to on this one. No, not possible. So first off emergency and again try. It will be working. We'll go to block. Okay, we'll check now function block. Inside the function block, what's going here? In ladder, you will see. Okay, output is on. Now we will check the SCL, our SCL. You will see, switch off my SCL, output continues coming, and I press emergency. Okay, now it's easy to understand. Emergency, I will be switch on. Look, it to emergency and output is gone. Now emergency off, output is coming, emergency on, and I try to be on, but you will see output is not coming. First I will be off the emergency and again I will be give the pulse. Now output is coming. So thank you for watching this video, friends.